Hi, good afternoon. I'm trying to enter into the Australian Pavilion. It's a huge crowd, it's a jam-packed crowd here in Dubai Expo 2020. Last Sunday of this event. So I'm trying my best to go inside because it's a huge queue. So let's see. It's a huge crowd here. It's the last Sunday of this expo.
Thank you. The stars related to each other and the environment. While we all look up to the same constellations, there are many different stories from the north to the south and west to the east. Everything is written twice on the ground and in the sky. As we read the land, we look to the sky and watch for the sea is on land. When they pass away, they travel to the spirit world in the heavens. And along the Milky Way, you can see their campfires burning. The family witness a shooting star that tells them their loved one has arrived safely. For the seafaring Torres Strait Island people, knowledge of the stars guides these master mariners on epic journeys.
We have lots of unique wildlife. Native wildflowers are found all over my country. We need to produce enough food for the future. Professor Paolo is studying why bee numbers are declining. Wow, this beehive is amazing! Look, he puts little computer chips on the and tracks them. Our future.
Professor Mia is building 3D human cell frameworks.
for cells to regrow and restore damaged tissue.
Just visited Australian Pavilion, and it is one of the best unique innovative pavilions in this Expo 2020. One of, very few, no doubt in that.